What's up, guys? This is DJ ESG, and I have been part of the wedding industry for a long time and over 30 plus years in the private event sector. I'm going to give you guys my best possible advice when it comes to planning and executing your big day, so that way it's flawless and it's everything you hoped and dreamed for. Today, I'm starting with the most easiest one that a lot of people question, but it's so super simple, I can't believe more people don't do it. When you sit down with your venue and go over the times, the first thing that comes to people's minds are, when is everything going to happen? And if you book a photographer, the photographer is going to say to you, here's our timeline, and something's going to pop out there at the very end and it's going to say sunset photos. And golden hour, listen, you cannot mess with Mother Nature. She's going to put that sun down whenever she wants to. So you're going to say to your venue, listen, I want to make sure that I have the best possible pictures with my photographer, but I also don't want to miss anything when it comes to the event itself. So how do I do that? Well, you schedule everything around sunset, meaning sunset can either happen during ceremony, during cocktail, during your salad, or during your main course. Not during dancing, not during first dance, not during your parent dances, not during toasts. You want to make sure that that sunset, that golden hour, that 20-minute window happens at a time where other formalities aren't going on. And you could simply do that by going on Google and saying, Google, when is sunset on this day, on this time, in this township, in this area? And Google will tell you. It might be off by a minute or two, but it's not going to be off by 20 minutes. Google's pretty good at that. So make sure that you guys check out when sunset is going to be, so that way you can make sure that you plan that way in advance around when you want to go out for your pictures, so you're not going to be pulled out of the room and miss anything else. I hope that makes sense. I have so many great tips coming up. This is DJ ESG. Peace, love, and God above, and I'm out, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye. We'll be right back.